find a name of this?
No.
Did you find a name of this?
I didn't, no, I don't think it has a name. Because I think it's literally just ditches coming from the fields, so it's what's feeding it. But obviously when it gets down there it will have a name.
Could have done this in a fair way.
No.
Well, I thought that had more of a 90 degree angle to it. But it isn't, it's just a slight angle, isn't it?
It is, yeah. There is also it keeps on going.
So
Sounds like a pond video. Jesus. Oh.
She's got a new pond. See, it keeps on going. You'll never get in there.
I wish I had a skateboard for coming back.
Yeah.
Where the hell has it gone? I thought it would have ended by now.
So did I. Where's that manhole at?
Back there.
This just goes on.
We've got to be the other side of the train lines.
Oh, of course. Yeah, too. So we're going?
Do you want to try just up to as far as you can see there?
Yeah.
It's got to come out.
Oh, that's on the road, or is that the train? Is that the train?
It might be, because I'm sure just back there was that manhole cover. So we've got to have gone under the railway embankment. Oh, please tell me. See you later.
See you more.
This is like being in one of them 24-inch concrete pipes. Might as well get to the end.
Let's see what it is.
At least we'll know.
Oh, thank God we can't go no further.
That's yeah. Good. Good deal. Is that an old log?
Daylight.
Oh, can you see daylight?
Yeah. It's in the garden.
You know, I thought it was. It is, it's their garden, isn't it? Does it have a fulvic glove?
Right, I think that's we've come a hell of a lot farther than I thought. So I reckon we're out the back of that guy's house. Right. I might leave this recording to see if I can slide down here. I'm hoping I can. Because that was a hell of a lot longer on my knees than I was expecting.
Yeah, it was a bit sad. Yeah. Spook.
And I don't like this tunnel, man. It's as old as this railway.
Yeah. It seems well built.
Yeah, but did you notice a few of the bricks missing? And
oh, of course.
Oh, it seemed to not be a perfect circle.
It's a bit squashed. Surviving the test of time. Yeah, I've got a hat full of spiders.
I did think about bringing my little metal detector, but then I thought, there's nothing that are being dropped and washed down.
If it has, it's gone out.
Even if it has got caught down under the, where I would have thought that sediment is in the, under the road.
Yeah.
Unless the farmer had dropped a shilling years ago.
It'd be on his feeling.
Me or you first?
You can if you want.
Go on then.
Before the end is falling. Sit there, let the water build up, push you down.
The next one. Oh, you fuck it.
Hey, get me out of here. Thank you.
Fucking hell. Wasn't this fucking small?
I just go all the way like this.
I'm all shaky now.
Yeah. Oh.